Alright guys, as promised I would fix that video. Couldn't hear me, heard the saw running over me. I got 2 gallons of gas. I got 2 1-gallon mixes. This is a tip that I'm giving you guys so that you don't run lean. You dump your mix in, pour some gas in it. Shake it up and get all the residue out. Might have to do it a couple times. But you want to make sure you got all your oil and your gas. This is a 50-to-1 mix. Alright, that one's empty and clean. I'll do this one. Yeah! He's over there wondering why I'm talking to myself. Probably thinks I'm crazy. I'm just talking to you guys. Could have just bought 2 gallon mixes, but I'm gonna use this can here and that's just 1 gallon, so. More time to rinse this one here out, get the residue out, and I'm good to go. Alright, that's it. I got this good shake for a while. Get it stirred up real good. You want your gas and oil to mix. That should be good. Later.